Ivan makes forward progress, but he keeps changing direction.
He wants Lorca's toys really bad. I pulled him back from these, as you can see from the track marks on the carpet, probably about 6 times, and he's determined to go chew on her toys. He's extremely smart.
He loses his footing and then he frogs a little bit.
He's so cute. Look at him go. There you go, baby. But he's really consistent. He knows what he wants.
This is basically the pretty much first of crawling.
No.
I drag him back from the toys. See if he'll go forward. Maybe. Yeah, maybe those toys are still there. I think I'll go. Maybe I'll get the toys this time. Maybe this time. I think this time I'll get me some toys.
So this is a glimpse of our future. Strong little child.
There he goes. He's almost there.
What he wants. Mommy says no.
And he's almost to Lorca's toys, and oh no, rejected. Didn't quite get it.
Let's see. How are these toys?
Have a look around here. There's
that. These toys.
The big ball there, a little train. Is that his?
Nope. Look at him choosing.
Got to choose. Got to go to Lorca's toys.
Maybe we'll trick him into making the right choice. See what he does when he gets to the ball. Good boy. You got the ball.
He's like moving it to the side. Good job.
All right, that's good.